Let's do the next. This is a caterpillar. This is the yellow. First, we'll do the yellow color. Use the yellow pencil for the borders. Let's fill with the pencils, the edges, and we are done. Okay. Wherever there is yellow, let's just fill in. Done. Now this is light blue. Let's do the same. Two blues. So let's complete all. This is red. Then dark green. This is dark green. Oh, I can see the difference in colors. That's why let's do it with the pencil itself. And the last is the orange. Let's complete it with the pencil itself. We are done. No, we are not. Dark blue is yet to be completed. This is dark blue. We are done.